it's not a stream, but it's going to be another heavy haul. So, I say let's get to it and see what we can get into. So I need to give me a second to get set up and we'll go from there. I'm gonna go to Bose, Idaho. Alright guys, let's get in here and see what we can get into.
Let's do this.
Brakes don't want to work on my truck. Was that a stop sign I just passed? So I'm running a 510 horse Cummins with an 18 speed.
Keep right.
So we're gonna see how well it does. I do know one thing that's aggravating me the most is that it's red light, red light. I'm a slide. I gotta figure out why I keep sliding. Like, I don't understand why I slide so much. Alright, hold on one legit 45 in a neighborhood. Let's see what kind of... I forgot what I'm going to haul.
right.
Should I haul the house or should I haul this? I think I should haul the house, but I also want to try I really should try to go to bed too, but that ain't happening. Catch a tiger by the toe if he hollers at my mama told me to pick this one right over here. That's 41 by 16 by 13. That's 26 by 16 by 14. Standard delivery, high value cargo, high value cargo, standard delivery. Oh, we'll try that. We'll see what happens.
Ready to run.
And of course, we gotta get escorted. Man, I can haul this with my eyes closed. Probably not. Yep, I know all the rules of that. Alright guys, I will see you next time. Sound the horn, okay. I missed that sign so bad, it was so real. Something right quick. Okay. I had to turn down my desktop audio. It was too loud. We'll see how this 18 speed does. I can turn. I'll just leave my marker lights on. Really don't need them, but. I just literally just watched that cop get run over. Their lights on, dude. Lights are on. Wow, my wiper's on, but my lights are on. Back my mic away a little bit. Probably killing you guys with my noise. Lights off now. Man, this light ain't nothing. I mean, look at that. Come on, let's do 45. At least 45. Highway 55. Here we come. Dude, I'm so like, it's like, what, how many tons? 19 tons, and I'm taking off like it's nothing. The camera got me.
Keep right and then continue straight on.
It is daylight outside. I am not worried about running my headlights. Unless Idaho is that state that you gotta have your headlights on at all times. Get the bugs off my window. Up. There we go, so I'm back down again. down the mountain. Did we get to go to the weigh station? Truck's over something amount. I guess I need to turn on my four ways. No, we're not going down. No, we're not gonna go to the weigh station. Get too close to him, it freaks out. I'm just gonna set a cruise control. Let it do its thing. Oh my lord, it's daylight outside. Make everybody mad. Run my high beams. Excuse me, sorry. I'm trying to work on a record schedule for ATS until I find me another GTA 5M server that I actually like and enjoy playing. I do have some videos I'm going to be uploading of said GTA 5M servers. But for the meantime, it's primarily going to be American Truck Simulator for the time being.
Go straight on.
The video that you see now was today, and this video is being recorded the same day the video is posted of the 25th, so this one here will hit the streamline of the 27th. So about every other night I'll play the game and post video, and Sunday evening I will make a live stream of ATS. So just let me know and we'll get it all configured out. Missed that car by inches. I mean, this is a beautiful. Very nice little sailboat out there. Can I turn my lights off now? Probably not. Please don't slam on your brakes, man. These cops are like stupid. They're my pace cars, but they'll slam on their brakes in front of a 18-wheeler that's pulling 19 tons or something like that. Use low gear. Well, what if you can't use low gear? She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. Come on. watch for rocks. I wonder if the game actually makes them fall. I think my plan after this is check out the international trucks. And see what all I can get with it. Alrighty guys, y'all have a good one.